This morning, police are investigating a deadly hit and run in New Florence, Westmoreland County. The coroner says someone hit a pedestrian along 13th Street just before 10 o'clock last night. No arrests have been announced at this time, and if you have any information, you are urged to call police.